Okay, it's Monday, October 26th, just about noon, and we're going to do our morning session for upper body, and then we'll see you again this evening for squats.
Okay, so I'm trying full body and squats daily with limited volume each day, just to see how that works. I've always kind of wondered what would happen. So we do pull-ups, upright rows, rear delt rows, bench press, 8-6-4-3-1, and just two sets of rows, since I do rows almost every day. Just going to do two sets per day. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm supersetting assisted pull-ups with upright rows and rear delt rows.
Just like that.
Okay, we're doing just two sets of rows today because we do rows almost every day. Here's my last set of bench press with 140 today.
It's a one plus set. But I might not start pushing the ones past ones because, again, I need to limit volume each day. Okay, this is week two for my full body exercises every day, limited volume. I'll be back for squats later, but this was my morning workout. I did pull-ups, I did sixes, 10-8-6 on the upright rows and rear delt rows, tri-setted with my pull-ups. Then I did 8-6-4-3-1 plus and did three reps with 140. I'm gonna be doing the 1 pound per session thing now with that as I move back up. And then just two sets of rows today, because I'm doing rows almost every day. Again, I need to limit volume if I want to try something this extreme where I'm working everything every day. So 5 days a week and then just squats 7 days a week. So 30 minutes for that workout. I did take some extra time between my bench press sets so that, just kind of, it's not about hurrying through. So the first week was about hurrying through, I guess. I wanted to get my workouts done as fast as possible, but 30 minutes for that, not bad at all, with including some rest periods. I'll be back tonight for some squats. We'll be going up to 165 tonight for my singles. I will do two sets of RDLs and two sets of reverse hypers later on. Okay, we'll see you then.
Okay, it's Monday the 26th still. This is my evening session of singles on the squats. It's about 5:30, and it's 30 degrees outside, 55 in here, so I'm liking my insulation in my gym so far.
Okay, we're gonna do our squats, singles, six singles at 165 today, a couple of sets of RDLs, and a couple of sets of reverse hypers. Let's go get it.
Okay, this is our last single with 165. Okay, I'm going to do a couple sets of RDLs.
Here I come.
Okay, we did 8 singles on the squats, 6 with 165, and we'll be working on building that pyramid as we continue to go up and doing less singles at the top weight. 2 sets of 5 with 125 on RDL, 2 sets of 10 with reverse hypers with 50 pounds, 24 minutes, 43 seconds.